Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri. I think he'll be on the second floor.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Yes, a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
They're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Together, Yuri. On you.
Break. Got him. How's that?
What the hell? Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ad ждет тебя.
Price! Get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Thank you. no safe here.
We have to move.
Come on.
You need... Nikolai, get us out.
That chopper's circling back around. We have to move. Come on, son. You can make it.
Street.
I need to put the left.